From team meetings to high-stakes sales pitches, video conferencing has become vital to the way we work. These three tips can help everyone look their best on camera. Tip number one, position your camera to make eye contact. You want your camera to be centered and close to eye level. Angle your camera so that your head is at the top of the frame. If you can see the ceiling, your computer might be too low. An inexpensive stand or a pile of books can raise your computer to the right height. Right here on the computer, we see that it's a little bit lower than eye level. So ideally, you want to be able to raise it up. With a stand right here. And as you can see, now I'm making good eye contact with the camera and the position is a lot more comfortable for presenting and being part of the video conference. Tip number two, give yourself plenty of light. Not everyone has access to professional studio lighting, but there are some simple ways to make the most of your setup. Most webcams struggle in low light, so it's important to have a strong light source in front of you. You can get good results with ambient light in your room and a desk lamp. The key is finding a lamp that is adjustable with soft diffuse lighting, and this will be the most flattering for you. It'll also reduce eye strain in longer sessions. One thing to avoid is a strong source behind you, like a window or a bright light in the background. As you can see right here, without a strong light source in front of you, the webcam struggles to get all the details. That's why it's very important to have a good light source, and it makes you show up as clear as possible. So right here, I've turned on my desk lamp. You can see that I have soft diffuse lighting and the details of my face are much better lit. Tip number three, don't use your built-in microphone. The built-in microphones on most computers will not sound great. This is an example of audio recorded using the built-in microphone on this laptop. Moving the microphone closer to you will help you avoid background noise and you'll sound much clearer. To improve the quality even more, you can use a USB lavalier mic. This plugs directly into your computer and clips to your shirt. This is an example of an audio recording using a USB lavalier microphone. We help our clients produce quality video content, from high-end commercials to video chats. If you find these tips useful, follow us and add your comment with your own recommendations. And if you need video services for your next project, please reach out to us at zipinmedia.com.